We redistrict and reapportion once every 10 years. The legislatures are in the process of doing that. That means new seats are created, and the seats that exist are more competitive. Open seats come into being. Women do well in open seats. Outsiders do well in open seats.